Hey guys, here is something that I want to share with y'all. How to make your own organic pad for you to use during your menstrual cycle. All you got to do is take a Ziploc bag or any kind of plastic. And what you want to do is you want to cut it to the shape of your panting seat. I know some of y'all don't call it panting seat, but right where the vagina is seated, it's called the panting seat. So you will take that plastic and cut it to the shape of your panting seat. This is the very first part of making your own organic pad. Cotton made of organic clean cotton, so that you, when you wear it, you will be able to feel air. It will be soft. It will feel comfortable. It will breathe. And it will not even smell. So, you know, after cutting it now, you take and pour some glue. Any glue of your choice. This is Gorilla Glue. Pour some glue, and what we're going to do, we're going to apply it to the bottom part of that plastic we've already cut and shaped to the panties. And then you start to press down so that it gets stuck to the panty. Yes, you'll not regret this. You will never go back bad anyway again after you see how this feels. Yes. You take the top part and apply more glue from the center to the tip. Stick it down. I already stuck it down. What I'm doing now is applying the glue to the inside part, because this is where we're going to stick our organic cotton. Yes. Make sure you reach all the edges with that glue. Brush it in good. Right? Once you're done, you take your cotton. And then you start working your carton. Work it. Open it. Break it up a little bit, but don't rip it apart. But you just want to break it up a little bit so that it's nice and comfortable. It's not poking you inside your underwear, as if to say somebody trying to molest you. See, you stick it to the panties. You take another carton bulb. You break it up. You work it. You want it to be soft. You know, you don't want to leave it ball up like that, because then it will start feeling uncomfortable. You do that and just stick it to the underwear. We're going to do this until we have applied it everywhere to the plastic. I'm telling you, man, when you try this pad, it will feel better than all the other pads out there. It will feel better than your favorite pad that you've been spending so much money on. Yes. And this pad, you can just use it 1 week straight. Now I'm trying to just press down on it with this spray bottle, roll it back and forth to make sure it sticks, to make sure it's settled, to make sure it's in there. Yeah. And then if you like fragrance on your own pad, you know, some people don't like fragrance. You don't have to do this. But if you like fragrance and you got a favorite fragrance, just spray some mist onto it, you know. That's all you need to do. Make it smell good. Make it smell good. You see? This is a finished product right here, you see? It's like the clouds. It's like the clouds, you see? Look, it's going to be like you floating on clouds. Look how beautiful that is. Purity, man. Clean, soft, comfortable. Your vagina will breathe. And you can use it for 1 week. Just rinse it, blow dry it, and put it right back on. Easy. See? Thank me later. But just try it, you'll see.